Today we are going to be doing Half-Life Walkthrough Part 3, so here we go. Well, thank you, and, like, electric stuff for killing those. Okay, guys, sorry, I might die at this part. Okay? Sorry if I do that. I'm alive. What happened? Probably is some. And he would give me one of his health pins anyway. So let's make it to that room.
It appears that you need medical attention right away. Let's try this.
Thanks. Oh, he's got a serious cartridge system. I'll get him for you.
I'm slowing you down, am I? Let's go.
So we want the power off. Keep those cockroaches. The electricity is off in that room, but still on here. Maybe turn off the lights. Wait. If you guys don't know, if electric stuff goes in water, the water thing changes. So I can't get in the water, or else my fucking go down pretty quickly. Okay, turn the light off so now no electricity is going through. Honestly, get out of here, guys! Don't get hit by that fan. Let's go up. That was a totally waste of time. I want to see what's over here. I don't think I want to find out.
another one.
You did, didn't you, sir? That's shotgun. That's awesome. I'm glad I came down here. Nice knowing you, man.
Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up.
Oh, yeah, you want to team up? You can totally team up and farm him. Here we go. Or if you refuse to take another step, there might be unforeseen consequences. Yeah, there's probably going to be unforeseen consequences for me. I don't remember when that part used to be super difficult for me.
It's good to see you.
Oh no! Clearly that's... Children do not play around in this area. It is restricted. I need to get some of that health. Now, I'll pull these crabs first. Need that box to get down here. Wait. Hmm. Yes, that's what I need to do. Need to get back up here again. Problem solved. Here we go. Okay.
That shot.
Well, That's all. Pretty impressive. Okay, that does not sound good. Let me in. Nope. This game is too violent. It's okay, I like it how it is. I'm sorry if this video will have an unexpected ending. I'm trying not to, because sometimes... That would look nice in my trophy room. You're weird. That's not Sprite, that's root beer. I like root beer. Anyone would work. It was some burritos. Man, it's broken. Survived through this. Good job. High five. You refuse my high five? People these days.
No. I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived and they're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have. You have no idea what is going on, do you,
Ivy?
I have all the idea of what's going on. Oh, it's one of those.
Yeah, I'm with you. Okay, I'll cover you.
Barney, we'll need your help. Okay, there you are, man. I knew you were made up again.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside!
Dude, your troops
are coming in
mouth?
To save us. I'll be happy to survive this with all my parts.
It's not just a stupid serving room. Get out of here, man. He's too scared, I guess. What have I done? I want that. Get some of that health. Come on, go. Yeah, either he's not smart or he's too scared. Just so you know, guys, this video is probably gonna... This video might take a while, guys, okay? It might, but if I'm doing really good, it might not. Who knows, okay? Because the chapters are starting to get really long. Eli, you're glad you're alive? So this is the meat storage. I'd like to have one of these. This is the best ride in the park. A skull and a bone. Awesome! Barnacles. Oh, look at those barnacles. How did I get in? Look, there you are. See? Oh, there you are. Well, he, I don't know which one he is. Downward scoop. Downward scoop. Today, G-Man, what are you up to? not up to good, I can tell. No one beats the sound of backflip. Dude, you did amazing.
Yes.
Yeah. One, two, three. Jump!
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
Okay, guys, so this is going to be the end of the video. Bye.